Pike County, where a city councilwoman faces charges of shooting a gun in a crowded Walmart parking lot. The councilwoman admits to the shooting that was caught on video, but says there's more to the story. She talked with 12 News, Kayla Thompson.
This video taken Saturday shows Summit Councilwoman Pauline Munley firing a gun in the Walmart parking lot. It's gone viral, and since then, she's been charged.
Today, Councilwoman Munley was arrested and charged with domestic violence, simple assault, and discharging a firearm in the city limits of McComb.
Chief Ward says Councilwoman Munley may face additional charges.
For one, it was one of the busiest shopping days of the year.
Much like today, this parking lot was full of people on Saturday when this incident happened. And I spoke to one woman who did not want to go on camera, but explains what those terrifying moments were like.
I kind of froze. I really just froze and just watched in disbelief that this was really happening.
I was able to catch up to Councilwoman Munley after she was released from jail. She says the video doesn't show her being attacked first.
She hit me across my head. So she hit me, I stumbled. My glasses fell on the ground. I picked them up. As I was picking my glasses up, she was still coming towards me, so I reached in my pocket, and I just fired up in the air, and that was it. It was all self-defense on my part.
On social media, many have been calling for Councilwoman Munley to resign or to be removed from the city council. But Mayor Robinson says she has done a great job thus far, and this is not his decision to make.
Right now, I've talked to my board attorney this morning, and we'll have to see what the ethics commission's what they think needs to be done.
Councilwoman Munley says she accepts responsibility for what happened, but she says she's not resigning.
And I am a leader, and I'm going to continue to be a leader for the town of Summit.
In fact, Munley plans to run for re-election in 2021. In Macomb, Kayla Thompson, 12 News.